They expect us to believe that a single bullet entered through President Kennedy's head, ricocheted off the mirror, came back up through Governor Connally's body, turned right, then left, then hit the president again? This magic bullet theory is absurd!
Honey, what's wrong?
Oh, we gotta get out of Dallas, Martha. I've done something bad. Something very bad.